Gary Thomas, ProMainNow.com, here with your winner tonight, Luke Sanders, moved to 4-0, undefeated. Looked excellent out there. You really pushed the pace, made it your fight. Was that the game plan going in?
I wasn't really trying to push the pace. I just wanted to outwork him and frustrate him. That's, you know, that tends to work for me, so that's what I was going for. I was able to dominate him and control position like I wanted to. So I felt really good about it. I had a cut last Tuesday. I'm going to put the video up tonight. I don't want to give it away, but if you can fight, man, you fight. I had 5 stitches. It was all the way to the bone. That was 8 days ago. Put the video up tonight. Show everybody I'm a warrior. That's what I do. I get in here and fight.
You were looking for the submissions early, but there towards the end, just brutal ground and pound. Did you think the fight maybe went a little too long, and you feel that the stop was justified there with just a couple seconds left in the round?
You know, I like to, you know, ground and pound. If he would have gave me a submission, cool, but kid's tough. Hard head, man. His ear was bleeding. Blood was coming out of his ear. He's a tough kid, man. I was hitting him good shots. Man, I'm surprised he didn't cut up even worse than that, man. But I liked it, man. Turned out nice for me.
Undefeated now. What's next for you in the featherweight division?
Just keep getting better, man. I got ways to improve. I felt really confident tonight. You know, other than the side, I had a cut and everything last week in sparring, so actually wrestling. But, you know, just getting better, man, and improving, you know. Try to get another win under my belt and stay active and, you know, keep getting better, man.
Here we are, guys. Undefeated, Luke Sanders, Nashville MMA, here at XFC 18, Music City Mayhem.
Can I give a shout-out?
Go ahead.
I'd like to say thank you to Nashville MMA, my teammates, my coaches, Lance Patrick, Sean Hammonds, Ed Clay, Lotus Energy Drink, Franklin Oil Company. Also, I'd like to say I love my daughter. And check me out at Sanders MMA on Twitter. I need some more people, guys.
There you go. Follow him on Twitter.